everybody. I just want to share with y'all what I picked up today at CVS. So I'm going to go ahead and start off with the shampoos. I had it 3 off of 15 hair care CRT, so I went ahead and I used that today. We picked up the L'Oreal shampoos. These are 2 for $8. And we picked up the Garnier Fructis. These are 2 for $7. So let me show you guys my receipt. So the $8.07 is going to equal $15. I used $4 off for the Garnier, $3 off for the L'Oreal, 3 off of 15 CRT, $2 off L'Oreal CRT that's been printing out for everybody. And on my app, I had a 50 cent off Garnier Fructis. So my total for this came out to $2.71. I had a total savings of 87%, which is really good. I thought $2.71 for this was a great deal, guys. Next, I went ahead and I picked up the Physician's Formula Spotlight Illuminating Primer. This is $16.99. I had a $4 off coupon, and I used $12 in extra care bucks, so I paid $1.07. I had a total savings of 94%. And right now, Physician's Formula is spend 15, get 10. So I did get my $10 extra care buck. And I did hit beauty with these two products. So I will be expecting a $3 beauty buck. The next deal I did was the Old Spice Fiji deodorant. This I got from my husband. I think there was an error or something at the register because this was supposed to be $6.99, but for some reason it was coming out to $5.49. I had two $3 off CRTs and one of them adjusted to $2.49, so I got this completely free. So you see, guys, like it says $6.99 up there, and then here it says that I saved $6.99, but the coupons only did $5.49. So I'm not too sure what went on there, but this was free. The next deal I did, this wasn't the best deal, but I really did want this Skin-to-Mint shaving gel. So I picked it up. I saw at some CVS in other videos they were $2.99, but at my store these are $3.69. I used a $1 off coupon and I paid $2.91. So this wasn't a great savings, but I didn't have a small CRT to extra care buck to add it onto, but I did get my $2 back. So in a way, it's almost like I only paid 91 cents. The next deal, I saved this one for last because this was a great deal for me, you guys. I don't know if my CVS just glitched or what, but I went ahead and I did the Schick razors where you spend 15, you get a $5 extra care buck. So I picked up two of them because I had a CRT for $4 off $25 of shaving products. So I went ahead and did that. So this was 2 for $7. Was it 2 for $7? No, I'm sorry, 2 for $14. And these also, 2 for $14. If you all have these bonus packs, try to look for these because these are giving you back the $5, even though it's 6 instead of the 4. So it's just a bonus pack. Try to find those. Let me show you guys my receipt. Look, you guys, I don't know what happened on the computer. I had one manufacturer coupon of $7, but for some reason it took it twice. Then I also had them clipped on my app. So it used the app coupons as well. And it used my $4 off 25. I mean, yeah, my 4 off of 25. So this deal was completely free for me. And I still got my $5 extra care buck. Even though I did not pay anything for this. I asked the cashier if I had to sign a paper or anything. She said no, that everything went through, so I didn't have to pay nothing. Right here were the extra care bucks that I was going to use, and she gave them back to me. So I had 100% saving on this transaction right here, you guys. So this was a great, great deal for me. My total out of pocket, let me move these paper, I guess. Sorry about that. My total for all of this together came out for $6.69. I thought this was a great deal, especially that the primer is $16.99. These shavers were $14, the two for $14. The shampoos were $15, so I got a really good deal, you guys. So don't forget to like, subscribe, follow me on Instagram, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye.